Well, you want to sniff the collar before it goes on you? I don't blame you.
Dr. Lynn Rogers has been studying bears for the last 44 years. Yep. With the recent expansion of humans into bear habitat, Rogers has focused his research on the interface between the two species.
When you get to know the bears like we do, you know, with being with them based on trust, you learn their personalities, you see them as individuals.
With the extensive work that has been put into building trust between humans and research bears, Rogers is very concerned about losing any of his bear subjects.
But this last year, across the state, 11 radio-collared bears were shot. 2 from this project, 9 from the DNR research.
Interest in black bears greatly increased across the nation and around the world after Rogers installed a live camera in a bear den 2 years ago. This winter, another camera was installed, and rapt audiences watched mother black bear Lily and her yearling cub Hope as Lily gave birth to a pair of new cubs. This week, Rogers appealed to his network of den cam watchers to lobby lawmakers to encourage DNR Commissioner Tom Landwehr to change his ruling and protect research bears. Landwehr responded saying, quote, "While Rogers' research is popular and interesting, it is not essential to managing bear populations in Minnesota. As a matter of policy, our job at the DNR is to manage entire populations of wild animals, and singling out individual bears for protection is not a policy this commissioner supports." Landwehr and Rogers agree that the issue should now be decided by the Minnesota State Legislature. Meanwhile, Rogers continues to encourage lobbying efforts through his bear.org website. For the Northlands News Center, I'm David Hooley for Nature Matters.